So with 1 euro being worth maybe $1.20, 25 American, you can see the prices of this stuff. In my experience, groceries in Europe are so much cheaper. It's crazy. Things that would cost $5 in America are like 0.9 euros. Meat's cheap. It's crazy. I was actually looking at these earlier at a different place. And I think that whole package of crackers is a dollar. And yeah, like these Melba Toast things. This big huge package is $1.55. Hola.
I see Pharrell.
Yeah.
But I don't see the time that we're in our
room. Oh, sorry. Look at all the cheap cookies, cheap confections. Wow. Very nice. Look, this package of muffins, $1.55. So like $2. It costs like stupid amounts of money for one muffin in the States. This is a package of croissants for $1.65. It just makes me want to eat stuff. Really. I'm trying to hold off because we're going to be on a cruise ship tomorrow eating like cows. So, that's that big thing, $4.99. Anyway, this is a whole package of croissants again, filled with apricots, $1.85. A whole package of little croissant tartlet things, $1.20. Crazy! If you go away hungry, it's your own fault. That is $4.99. That would be $12.
Real olive oil.
Even at Walmart. Yeah. So silly. 65 cents. Pasta. It's like crosses from the good old days. Anyway. Tis what it is.
Oh, they do not have the water.
No. Okay. We stopped by to get some bottled water because I got instant coffee earlier to make coffees. Because we've been paying per cup at both hotels. And it's been adding up. Plus it's annoying to have to go buy them. So yeah. What do you say? You want anything?
Yum. You can get that there.
Good idea. Wise one. Yum. Anyway, TTYL. Almond milk. Oh.